Solar renewable energy credits may not be widely known, but they hold incredible benefits for solar energy system owners. These credits have the power to enhance the financial return of investing in solar, ultimately leading to more money in your pocket. Here's what you need to know about selling SRECs. All right, Larry, so what is an SREC?
So first of all, let's take a step back and let's talk about a REC, REC. That's a renewable energy credit. And then an SREC is just simply RECs that come from a solar array. So that's what our system, our project owners will have. An SREC is something that the utility needs to buy to satisfy the state's requirements to have a certain percentage of our electricity coming from renewable sources or from solar specifically.
Yep.
So our state and many other states require that a certain amount of electricity comes from renewable sources or specifically solar. And in order to comply with that, instead of going out and building big systems, the utility companies buy these SRECs from system owners to satisfy that requirement. Now, it's important to note, this is separate from the electric savings. Electric savings is one thing, the benefit of the kilowatt hour and, you know, offsetting your bill or sending that back out to the utility, that's one thing. The SREC is a separate thing that is an additional cash flow benefit to system owners.
So SRECs have nothing to do with whether you use the electricity or you don't use the electricity, just whether or not and how much electricity you produce from a renewable source.
Right.
Are these SRECs going to be around forever?
That's anyone's guess.
Okay.
So they've been around for a long time.
Yeah.
You know, think in terms of a decade and a half or so. That's about when SRECs started to come in. At this point, it looks like they're going to be around for the next decade, maybe two decades.
Okay.
I would say, you know, the next 20 years looks highly likely, but it's just going to depend on state legislatures and the government and what they decide with that.
Okay. And how are these SRECs sold?
So SRECs are sold. Typically what happens, at least for our customers, we aggregate all of the SRECs from our systems together into one big pile. We sell them to a broker who takes a bunch of SRECs from other companies or other customers and gets a bigger pile. And they might even go to another broker. And then finally, they're sold to the utility. So we go through a brokerage system to sell them. We don't sell direct to the utility. We gather what we can and sell them to a broker who sells them from there.
All right, Larry, so you have to register your system in order to get paid for your SRECs, correct?
That's right, yeah. So there is some paperwork that's required there. There's some forms that need to be signed, need to fill out a few things online, upload a few pictures. That's something that we help our customers with every step of the way. It's not overly super complex, but it's important to do it and to do it right because you can't get paid for SRECs until you have your system registered.
So if I owned a solar system, do I need to have Paradise Energy sell my SRECs, or can I go to a broker on my own?
You can go to whoever you want to go to. And quite honestly, here at Paradise, we don't care. You can go to another broker. That's up to you. Our SREC, our program of selling SRECs for our customers, is simply a value add to make it easier and more streamlined. You're now working with one company that you already have a relationship with. We help you with all the paperwork just like we did, you know, before. And also, you can choose to cancel. You know, if you start with us and you want to go with another broker, we can help you with that process and you can cancel with us as well.
Sure. So how do we handle the SRECs?
So the way that we handle it is we have a broker that we sell them to.
Okay.
And our brokers will give us pricing. They'll sometimes help us figure out when the best time is to sell. They'll give us advice, those kinds of things. So we'll gather up all those SRECs from our customers, sell them to the broker, and then they'll take them from there.
So let's talk about the costs. Maybe what it would cost for our customers to have us sell it for them versus them selling it on their own and how that works.
So we typically charge a fee of around 6%.
Okay.
Not less than $4 per SREC. So
okay.
If your SREC's 10 bucks, we would get four of it, but they're typically going to be more valuable than that. Other brokers, I don't know exactly what typical pricing is. I think what we charge is probably typical in the marketplace, but you're certainly welcome to check around and get other pricing.
Yeah, there's no obligation for us to sell them. It's absolutely a value add. And then how frequently do we sell them for our customers?
We're typically doing it once or twice per year. That's our goal.
What's the customer's involvement if we're going to sell their SRECs for them?
As long as we have access to the solar system, the customer's solar system, through the internet, where we can see exactly what it produced.
Yep.
Which, by the way, comes with all of our systems, the online monitoring. As long as we have access to that portal, the customer's internet is up, so we can see what the system produced. We'll go on there, we'll read what it produced, we'll upload that information to the right website, we'll register those SRECs, we'll sell them, and then we'll send the customer the check. So really, all the customer should need to do is just walk out to the mailbox, get the check, and deposit it, and that should be it.
So in summary, the utility companies are required to buy SRECs from brokers and from people like you who install solar on your home. And when you install your solar system, we install it for you, you'll have the option of either us selling and managing your SRECs for you, or you can sell them on your own. Again, it's a value service that we provide for you. And all you have to do is go to the mailbox and collect your check if that's something we do for you. Otherwise, you're welcome to go on your own and find a broker and sell them on your own. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this valuable. If you did, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't enjoy this video, please leave a comment in the comment section below and let us know why.